Hello, amazing peoples. We're vlogging again today. Hi, babe.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Amazing, because I'm with you.
Hungry as shit.
Yeah, look what we got, guys.
Domino's!
We're on a pizza date, aren't we? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Stop that. I'm going to break that. No. I love this woman.
We gotta unbox
it. I will unbox it, baby. I love my baby. I love pizza, too. Pizza and babe. That's not about right. No. Stop that.
I'll bite you. Ah! Dropped!
You're fucking... Okay, you unbox it. She's gonna unbox it.
Look at the pizza.
All about the bacon.
Fucking brownies, bitches. And Jared.
Babe, there. Hi, babe.
Look at the pizza. All about the bacon.
Fucking brownies, bitches. And Jared.
Babe, there. Hi, babe.
I love your voice. All about the bacon. Today would be nice. There we go. Now our tradition. We each eat
so a post even though you leave the app? I didn't know that.
Yeah.
All right, look.
Which brownie do you want first?
Oh, yeah. Our tradition is to eat a brownie
first. We eat one piece of brownie first, and then we eat the pizza, and then we finish the brownies. The last time I didn't finish them.
No, but I finished
you
that.
You did.
I finally finished that last one. I still got the popcorn, like a quarter of the bag.
Damn. Okay.
Yeah.
Which one are you eating first?
You pick one.
No,
you're the woman.
First.
Ladies first.
I'm gonna
make it.
You just gotta pick the corners.
Yeah, pick a corner.
This corner looks nice.
Pick a corner.
Sex in my fucking mouth, bitch.
I was waiting.
We're gonna look fat as fuck on your vlog.
No, there's nothing wrong with that.
Marbled brownies.
Hell to the yeah.
We shouldn't have issues this time.
Right,
it only took like 35-45 minutes. Because the order went in at 1:20. So, took like 50 minutes? No, 45 minutes ish.
Well, they surely know what they're doing. That's for sure. These taste better than the last time.
Because they're warm and fresh.
Better fucking be.
Last ones weren't as fresh, I don't think. Because it was like nighttime. You finally get your balance up?
No, I'll check it. See what the hell. I'll figure it out. See, this tells me. Oh, my shit.
Damn. Oh, I saw Renders. I see a lot of Renders.
Well, you think?
Because you buy something every day. And probably Wawa's. There's probably a lot of Wawa's. Wawa and Renders. How much have you spent in one day before? Alright, we gotta do the pizza now. What if I just dropped it?
Alright, so this
Whoa.
Was...
I almost didn't say. Alright, pick a piece. Jared. Pizza
what?
Time.
Just right. Pick a piece, it doesn't matter.
You pick one, go. Pick a big piece. I'm gonna try and eat brownies this time.
Oh my god.
Yeah, they cut them weird. Don't break them!
I'm not trying to break them.
Just pull it up. Pull it up to like
that. I'm trying to pull it up.
There you go. The struggle with you is real.
My god.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Is it sex in your fucking mouth?
Yeah.
Okay, this one broke. Look at that. We have extra meat. R.I.P. Rip pizza. Jared. How much do I have left?
I need to find the current transactions.
What does that you have?
Current. It's right there, but I'm trying to figure out.
That's all you have? How?
I know, that's what I'm trying to figure out. Hold on. Let me think.
How much was your pay? There was your payroll. It's 200.
No, it's down here. But yeah.
Two what? I can't read that. It's too small. Did it say 200 something?
Yeah.
So that might make sense if you spend over $100.
Sheep and a penguin. What's up? These have not come through yet.
That's impossible. Oh, while your Wawa's are coming?
Yeah. So that means that this is lagging behind.
Yeah, you have to have more than that.
Because the Wawa's haven't subtracted from it yet, the price hasn't adjusted. See, because on the app, it says...
Are you still vlogging?
Yeah. This thing confuses me. That's the thing I don't understand. See, that's lined up with that. Stuffy again.
Yep.
Okay, let's see. That has 288, 273, 256, 226, 212, 96. That means I should be at 178.
So the pending ones must have already went off. And it just didn't adjust, saying it's not pending.
Yeah, for some odd reason. I don't know.
So everything went through. Technically.
I guess. It's just gotta fix its amount. I guess. I will eat food.
Did you finish your sauce already?
Yeah.
I'm still on my first one.
Lost my spot I was at right here.
Take, we'll just eat from the side. Surely like that's not like the side near me. We'll see that. Okay.
Do what?
Eat your side. I like my side.
How many was there? One,
six.
Two, three, four, five, six.
And we're eating from each side. We did that last time, too. We each ate from the side. Don't break it like I did. I like the crust, though. You know when I'm done, because the crust goes here. Some crust, that crust is, like, hard. Oh. Bacon. I like the bacon.
All about the bacon.
Come on, bitches. Thing doesn't want to fucking hit it, guys. Shit. Fucking annoying as hell. Shrape. Oh my god. Goody, Ma. Why'd we buy a huge 2-liter? Cheaper, I guess. We're spilling over here. Don't be spilling on the couch.
Alright, how do I get out of this thing?
Sheesh.
Well, if I wasn't in that way, oh, yeah. Okay, so that's how that happens. Okay. And we're still eating.
You almost destroyed the whole thing, right?
I know. That was my second. You're on your second, right?
Almost done.
So we each got one more to go.
And the brown.
And the brown. Oh, let's not forget this.
There you go. It's only like $2. And $2.50.
Yeah.
We would have paid over $3 if we got each of us one. So there's no point. Alright, ready to eat our last pieces?
Sounds about right.
Take care.
Alright, well. Ooh.
Last piece. Alright, Tom, it's gluten-free pizza.
Yeah.
Gluten-free. Because I can't eat regular pizza or I will throw up and die. How many of you guys want me dying, so.
Yep. No more pizza.
Sounded funny.
You're funny.
Sound like a turd dropping out of your...
You're dirty. You're gross. Macy. Oh no, this is Mike.
Random person. I think it's a gay guy. His eyes are like too pretty. His whole everything is too pretty. And he talks like weird. I keep forgetting you're vlogging. And I'm over here talking shit. Oh well.
You guys remember the show from years ago? The Amanda Show? Mm-hmm. And it was a goofy family skit they used to do. Not a problem.
Oh god. I was so fried last night. Do you remember me being fried last night?
I didn't smoke no weed.
Huh?
I didn't smoke none.
You should have.
Didn't feel like it. Nice doggy.
You know I don't like when people touch my hair.
I'm different.
Anyone like that. Oh.
But you can do it.
Here we go.
Garbage.
Jeez, could you have gotten more napkins?
You said you wanted a bunch?
I said a few for each of us. You're just eating the crust now.
Mm-hmm.
Don't spill.
Go to that turd.
I said that. I need a cigarette.
That sounds about great.
After we eat some. Oh. Are you still hungry? I'll take that as a yes.
No, if I had more money, we could have pissed off downrange and ordered more. We're a second round.
I'm not going to be hungry after we try and finish this. But yeah, remember, there's an uneven knot.
Well, these have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Cut one in half.
Or you can have it. Depends who gets full first. Who will eat the last one. I don't even know if I'll finish my 3.
No, we're going to get each get half of it.
You're just spilling.
Just to make it even. No, I'm not!
Okay. Just leave this one up there.
Guess I'm big chore tripping.
Alright, you ready? Eat a corner. Yeah, we'll throw that away in a minute.
Yeah, we will. Your mom, if not, your mom will.
No, what do you think you're doing? Eat a corner or something. Here's your corner. Fuck in my fucking mouth.
This is what us lazy bums do all day.
We eat that whole pizza in 10 minutes. We're fat fuckers.
We did. It said 220 when we opened it. Or 220. No.
210.
Yeah, no, but till we opened the box and started recording.
15 minutes ago.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Till we started actually recording.
And then we started eating it.
Mm-hmm.
So it was probably like 10, 15 minutes we finished that.
Damn.
I wish you outside for the cigarette.
What?
After we eat some more, we can go smoke a cigarette. Should go wet. Should go wet.
We'll probably take y'all with us.
We're gonna have a long ass closet.
Two separate videos. Oh yeah, the famous Halo from Typical Teens messaged me. So, yeah guys, I will show off like two channel links on this thing at the end. The annotations, whatever the fuck you call it. For y'all to just subscribe, people. Let's see. I have my best friend, this one, and Halo. I don't know anybody else that we know that has channels.
Christian?
Christian has one, but I don't know where he is. That guy done fell off the face of the earth. Do y'all remember CBD?
CBD
on the beat. Hey, can I have the wallet?
I gained another subscriber.
Told you.
Seven.
Can I have the WAPOP password?
You guys need to subscribe to my channel.
Subscribe. Come on, guys. Give her subscribes.
Hey, look, I'm getting more views, though. That one's still one of those too, which is annoying.
That's the one I shared in the groups. That one. One of those views.
I have 12. Give me for a second.
Subscribe to her. Do it. Hold on. Where
you
is
see
it?
My name?
It's too bright.
There you go.
Subscribe.
Destiny
subscribe.
Babin.
Look for that picture.
Destiny Babin.
Right here. See the name? Babin. Search for it. Like, comment, subscribe. Do it now.
Or else you'll
or I will find you.
Touch you.
Do it now for the love of babe.
I need a cigarette in my life. Go to else and get a cigarette real quick.
She probably smoked again.
That's why she's a good girl.
Why doesn't she bring us some at all? No, she sits out there and smokes it all herself. Fuck you, ladies.
So, Snapchat, there's no dogs, I'm outside smoking a cigarette, blah, blah, blah. And this old guy in the truck comes up to me and says, hey, do you guys still want this grooming cable?
I wanted to hear
that. Sounded interesting. You got it. I saw something about a creeper. He probably was only going up there because she...
Is her kid on your Snapchat? My God, her kid's adorable. Backwards.
How do you do that on Snapchat?
You go backwards. I think it might be only an iPhone thing, but I don't know.
Yeah, but Snapchat doesn't have everything is the same. I don't see no donuts.
I don't see no donuts.
Keep on driving with one hand.
She always snatches while driving. I've been with her so many times.
Don't waste it. Great. Hey guys, while you're at it, I didn't upload it yet because Destiny didn't send me the. Oh wait, no, I can download it to my computer from there.
Ben, do you want to hear the
story? Guys have not seen.
Here's the story.
Listen to this, guys.
Do you guys still want this grooming table? So then I'm like, okay, I think so, but let me double check. And he's just like, okay, thanks, cutie. I was like, okay. And then I come back outside to tell him we don't want it. And he keeps calling me cute and, like, asking me questions. Like, sir, you're 80 and I'm at work. Please leave me alone. Thank you. Thank you. It's okay, though, because all my friends at work were like, let's just go beat this guy up. Like, they got me. They got me, and that's love.
That's my friend who moved to Florida. I was in middle school with her.
Yeah, the crazy people that are in this world.
And Amy's been hitting on my 20-year-old friend. That's interesting.
You guys know how many times I've ran into fucking crazy people. Let's not forget the guy on High Street who stole Dr. Pepper or whatever. Cherry Coke. I was like, you can have it because there was black cherry alcohol in it anyway. So if you want to walk in publicly and intoxicate yourself, do so.
Me and Eve went on High Street, and this one guy kept asking us to smell something. And we were like, bitch, bye, and we walked away. He kept trying to come up to us, asking us to smell him or something. I was like, what the fuck? And he was like a 50-year-old
Wait, was he redhead?
Guy.
Was he like redhead?
No, he was a black dude.
Oh.
He was like 40 or 50. He looked.
Because we have this homeless guy who's so nice that if you guys see him, don't be afraid to talk to him. His name's Brian. I've known him since I was 13. No, that's... Oh, my God. Don't...
You've seen a redhead.
Don't talk to the redhead. The redhead killed... Was in jail for killing,
Glad I didn't say anything. He said, like, hi to me one day, and I just waved back.
No, he's nice to talk to. Don't get me wrong. It's just stuff he did in the past.
Oh, look at the juicy grease from the brownie.
Killed a kid with autism.
Oh, my God. Look at the juicy grease from that brownie.
Look at that.
Look at that. Look at that juice.
Look at that. Juice. Is it showing up? Yeah, there it is. I see it. Okay.
Well,
we're going out for a cigarette.
Go back when we're outside.
Yeah. Okay, so we're heading outside. Sunny. Oh, shit. What's up, dog? Fucking dog. But you're my dog. Poof, girl. The whole wall.
Speaking of that, check out the cover we did on my channel,
I was
guys.
Just talking about
like,
it.
I think we did really good. Did it sound pretty good?
Yeah.
Kill that shit, yo.
I'm going to...
Hey, it's halfway through a day and I still have half a pack of cigarettes.
Good. I'm going to take that from your channel, download it to my computer, and put it up,
too. Oh, you can do that? I don't have to send you a link or anything?
No. What do you mean you don't have to send me a link? I just go to yours and copy the link. I got my computer, remember?
I need to do that for the video you made of us.
Oh.
Put it on my channel.
Yeah, we'll do that when we go back in. Wait, I'm at 311? I just gained another one. Well, thanks, guys, for... Yeah, I'm at 311 now.
I want to do, like, more covers but before my
All right, guys,
parents
you need
get
to, like, subscribe to her for real shit.
Because I just started. I have, like, 7 people. But...
I know. You need,
do,
like, a pair of headphones.
We need to do more,
For when I'm not here.
We need to do more covers.
Yeah, you need to get
Where
a pair.
Where do they sell headphones around here? Like, I like the ones you have. Where'd you get them?
Walmart, I think.
Fuck. It's far away.
Not like I can't get you a pair at some point.
But I need them, like, for today. Like, tonight. Does Wawa sell them? No.
Wait, what video was I taking? Oh, yeah.
I know where the headphones are.
Sucks out here.
No clue where they are. What?
I said your Wi-Fi sucks out here. I don't know why. When the box is right over there. I could sit on my back. No one asked you.
If you start barking, I just like get scared.
Ruff, ruff. Helpful, Blake. guy am.
One more time, go. Stop, she's scared now.
Good. Why isn't your Wi-Fi working? There we go.
It's just a little sketchy out here. We have a couple boxes. We have like one in my living room, one in the basement, I think. And one in my mom's room.
Doesn't go through all over the place? Ours is one box, goes through the whole house.
We have like two boxes though.
My signal.
We have two. We have one in the basement and one up here, and the one up here is a little sketchy, so we use the one in the basement.
Where is it? I was gonna turn it off, turn it back on.
No, my dad has to fix it, like it won't like. That's why we had to switch our Wi-Fi's, because that used to be our old Wi-Fi, the one in the living room. Now we're going off the Wi-Fi in the basement, so that's why it's hairy out here. Because it's in the basement. But it still has really good. It's really good in the living room though.
Well, yeah, that's because you're right above it.
Can I use your headphones?
Before
my family gets
home.
And I want to do a cover. I have to pick a song.
Oh, I did MP3. I don't
want to
download it.
What song should I cover?
Three. I want to download fastest YouTube downloader.
What song should I cover?
Right here it works. I don't know if it's from the living room one or.
Living room wouldn't really work. There goes my air conditioner. It's nice as fuck out.
Hell yeah. Download.
I want to do my dance for your channel. I don't want to do it. I don't care if your channel sees me.
You want to do it right now? Me. Wait till this thing downloads.
The whole song has it thrown. I'm just going to take a snapshot of this song. I have to restart it. I'm late. I don't want to roll.
Little Uzi and what's that one? Migos.
Migos, Lil Uzi Vert, someone else. No, I think it's just Migos and Lil Uzi Vert. Yeah, it is.
Why is this being stubborn?
Understand.
Oh, I'm gonna find my mouse.
What? I dropped a notification.
What?
I just have a notification for your YouTube video.
Did it publish?
I got a notification.
Alright, that's uploaded. Alright. Alright guys, that's pretty much...
Bitch made up the song, like the dance. I'm about to do it with a lit cigarette.
I'm wearing black. That's better.
I almost done myself. I'm the only one on your vlog right now.
What?
I can see your hand.
That was in Bad Bougie too. Yeah, that way.
That way, yeah. It's a different person though. I'm just dancing.
Damn, it's hot as fuck. I'm hot as fuck.
Your vlog's only on me.
Yeah, and
I'll flip them off.
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop this here, cause it's hot as fuck. We're almost done out here. Jeez.
You don't have to stay out here. You're slow.
I'm slow. You're
this is
slow.
My second one. What's your first one?
Alright guys, see you later.
fire away. Ricochet, you take your aim. Fire away, fire away. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium.
The ending is really cool. Yeah. Brownies, bitches. And Jared.
Babe, but they're of course he's gonna take the music off because we're doing a Snapchat.
Hey, with broken legs, she still got it. God, that's print.
Stripe, yellow paint. On the cloud, break something down, roll it up, pass it all around.
I don't fuck with you. You little stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you. You look, work, I know just who you are. See, use a bitch, you almost probably switch inside your DNA. Problem is, all that sucker shit is.
Hi, Mama Doo.
Hi.
What's up? Stop it. I'm being camera shy.